George, what are you doing here? You missed another safety talk?
Man, I ain't got time for that.
It's all runaway, runaways. You
need that
more than anybody does.
Marty, I'm breaking.
Come on, man.
It's break time.
You gotta listen
break
to
time
the
is the
talk.
Right time. Don't be bothering my peace, Marty.
Come on, George.
I need this. I
get
need
in
this.
The safety zone.
I need this.
Hot one today. Time for this.
Come by here, have you?
LLV.
My LLV.
Your LLV. Come on, dude. I know you're not talking about no rollaway runaway. We just talked about that yesterday and today.
I ain't got time for that. I got to find my truck. Where was it at?
Really? Come on now. You know we got stand-ups about that constantly. And we've had a couple of accidents here lately. So you didn't curb those wheels again?
That way?
Or you didn't pull your parking
that
brake?
Way? I ain't got time. That way.
Oh my God.
George?
I see my LLV.
I saw it go that way.
Thank you.
Did you even turn the engine off or take the keys out?
I got to go.
Get started. Come on. Get started. Come on. Get started. Get started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started.
George, tell me you pulled that hand. You didn't forget to pull the handbrakes again?
Huh?
Oh, my God. What a guy.
Rollaway runaway prevention is found in just 7 steps. Place the gear selector in park, curb your wheels, set the parking brake, turn off the engine, remove the key. If the vehicle will be out of your sight, lock the vehicle. Always follow the seatbelt policy. Remember, safety depends on you.